The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United Kingdom Championship.
One.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Byron, it seems as though a lot of people are ready to write the champ off here tonight.
I'm not one of those people, Michael. In fact, I say the champ has an excellent chance of walking out here tonight with his reign intact.
Introducing the challenger from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 320 pounds. Sebastian Abbott! And introducing the champion from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 240 pounds, he is the WWE United Kingdom Champion, The Savage!
The WWE United Kingdom Championship quickly developing a specific brand of competition, a hard-hitting, strong style.
Expect fists to faces in this one, fellas.